Brazil plays an offensive defense against French attack. France plays an attack with depth and wide basic position. The pivot receives the ball, runs to the outside position. Attack could have two open spaces behind and in front of the Brazil defense. Left wing runs inside with the ball and crosses with the right back. He has two decisive choices, a shot solution between the two defenders or an assist to the pivot who can score.